Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. By using properties of determinants, show that determinant 1 x x square, x square 1 x, x x square 1 is equal to 1 minus x cube whole square. Let us start the solution. Let us take the left hand side. Our left hand side is equal to 1 x x square, x square 1 x, x x square 1. By applying R1 goes to R1 plus R2 plus R3, we get our left hand side is equal to 1 plus x square plus x, x plus 1 plus x square plus x plus 1. R2 is as it is, R3 is also as it is. Now we can see that we can take 1 plus x square common in row 1. So by taking out factor 1 plus x square common from R1, we get our left hand side is equal to 1 plus x square into 1 1 1 x square 1 x, x x square 1. Now by applying R2 goes to R2 minus R1 and R3 goes to R3 minus R1, we get our left hand side is equal to 1 plus x square into 1 1 1. Now R2 goes to R2 minus R1, that is x square minus 1, 1 minus 1 0, x minus 1. R3 also goes to R3 minus R1, so x minus 1, x square minus 1, 1 minus 1 0. Clearly x minus 1 is common in R2 as well as in R3. Now by taking out factor x minus 1 common from R2 and R3, we get our left hand side is equal to 1 plus x square into x minus 1 square into 1 1 1. Now from R2 we have taken our common factor x minus 1, so here we get x plus 1 0 1, and R3 also we have taken out x minus 1, so 1 x plus 1 0. This is equal to 1 plus x square into x minus 1 whole square, 1 into 1 0 1 1 minus x plus 1 into 1 1 x plus 1 1. This we get when we expand along R3. This is again equal to one plus x square into x minus one whole square into one into one minus zero minus x plus one into one minus x minus one. So here we can cut one with minus one. We are left with 1 plus x square into x minus 1 whole square 1 plus x square plus x. This is again equal to 1 minus 1 whole square into 1 plus x square plus x whole square. This we can rewrite as 1 minus x into 1 plus x square plus x whole square. This is equal to, now we know the formula that a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square is equal to a cube minus b cube. So here we get one minus x cube whole square. Because here our a is equal to 1 and b is equal to x. So this is our right hand side. This is equal to our right hand side. Hence we have to, hence left hand side is equal to right hand side. Hence prove. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and have a good day.